This is my 4th of July tablescape, and the only thing that's pretty much missing here are the placemats. I wanted to get red placemats because I have a navy blue tablecloth. I just have like an American flag printed plate here. I also have these cute little bowls that I found at Target. And I thought those were really cute and festive. And then again, like last year, I have my mason jars with American flag napkins, and also these cute straws that I found at Target as well. And then I also have on the table cans of Pepsi because I thought they are all American, as well as the American flag colors. So I thought those were festive. For the centerpiece, I just have a cardboard popcorn box and just added some red flowers just to make it look really cute. And then some miniature American flags. And then right alongside of the centerpiece, the star, and it just says America, Land of the Free. And I thought that was cute. I got that at the dollar store. And that's pretty much it, with the exception of the placemats that I'm gonna get in red. That is the tablescape for July. And then right above, I have these cute tissue paper decorations that I have hanging from the light fixture. So they're right above the table. And that is the tablescape. These are just some of the things I purchased at Target. And these are cute red, white, and blue straws, and they were only a dollar. See, and they look like this. There's a 10 count, and this style with the navy blue, white stars, so cute, and the red, white, and blue striped. And then they have napkins as well that are American flag printed, as well as plates. And then I bought this. This is really cute, and it was only a dollar in their dollar section. And it's just a cute little headband. Grilled veggies. We have zucchini, yellow and green, with red pepper. We have stuff covered up because we're outside. And we have fruits. Fruits there. We had pineapple as well. And then grilled veggies. We have some chicken skewers, linguiça skewers right here. Yummy. And then we have noodles, guacamole, hamburgers, and what else? Oh, links for the hot dogs. Hi, Azaneth.
Hi.
You want to say happy 4th of July to the viewers?
Happy 4th of July, everyone.
Azaneth loves soccer, so she's trying to recruit people to play, at least kick the ball. Oh, and then here's my garden. Now it still needs weeding and whatnot, but just to give you a quick little glance at what it looks like.
Hey, so
Jackson, Austin.
You can play middle. I was. Eamon was frightened. We're teasing. Eamon doesn't want to be seen. We're teasing my son because when he used to sing, when we used to play this song, which is one of our favorites, he used to say, this is how he used to sing it. Baby, come back. You could blame it all to me. I was rotten. She's acting like she doesn't know us. No, she's acting like she doesn't know it. Oh, here she comes.
Now you come back.
Now you want to come. After the damage is done. Chips and some ice cream. just enjoying the breeze. Whoa. Are you getting in or are you cold?
I'm